people can get a freaking grip on them.
God. Got to get it to about half throttle, maybe just before. She's working though. The culprit was this little connection here. The pins mustn't have been lining up. I plugged it in and it worked, so I haven't unplugged it since. Turned it on a few times and it's continued to work. If I can fix the throttle as far as how much we've got to twist it to get some mojo happening, we'll be in business.